Where you are is not where you belong.
Amen.
What you have is not what you have.
Amen.
There is more what God you wanna do.
Amen.
And He has given authority and ability.
Amen.
To make things that were dead to come alive.
Amen.
The same power that raised Christ from the grave is the same power that is working in us.
Amen.
And I want men and women to go and say, I'm tired about where I am.
Yes.
I want a testimony in my
Amen.
Life. It's the day of testimony today.
Yes.
That job is waiting for you.
Amen.
That company is waiting for you.
Amen.
That peace in your home is waiting for you.
Amen.
I'm hearing the Lord says I'm bringing revival in your children, some of you here.
Amen.
There is a God that is opening in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We are going to pray in the Holy Ghost.
Yes,
that God. Promotion in your working place is coming.
Yes, God.
My testimony.
Yes.
My testimony.
Yes.
My testimony.
Yes.
My testimony.
Yes.
I touch my testimony.
Amen.
I refuse to die before my time.
Amen.
I know that where I am is not where I belong.
Amen.
I want my testimony.
Money.
I want my testimony. Where I am is not where I belong.
Yes.
What I have, I know that is what I have.
Yes.
There's